Good morning, my dear children, Sai Ram. I hope you all are doing great and staying safe at your places. So children, today in this video, we will going to revise or we will going to do revision of two chapters from your social studies book. Okay, so chapter 5, Our States. Chapter 5, Our States. As I have told you children that India is a big country. We have 28 states and 8 union territories, right? So, as India is a big country, then how the welfare of the citizen, the policies, the rules and regulations are set up by whom? Who look after us? So, who look after us, children? Yes, government, right? Government look after the welfare of the citizen, welfare of the society, right? Welfare of the society, and also frames laws, rules which we have to follow, right? Which we follow as a citizen of India, we follow the rules and regulations, laws made by the government. Okay, so who frames the laws? Government. Who look after the welfare of the citizen? Government. Okay, so children, there are two types of government. One is central and state. One is central government and state government. So central government is the, you can say, center government is the is in center. So it is not possible for central government to look after the all 28 states and 8 union territories. So what central government has done, he just gave some power to state governments. To state governments, okay, and state governments look after their states. Okay, so let's do the exercise. So choose the correct option. First is Kerala is in the dash of India. Kerala is in the dash of India. Where is Kerala, children? It is in north, south or east. Kerala is in the south of India. Okay, it is in the south of India. Okay, you know na that foods or food like South Indian food like Idli, dosa, these all foods belong to the south side. Okay, south of India. So Kerala is in the south of India. Okay, next, Puducherry is a dash. Puducherry is a state, country or union territory. Puducherry is a union territory, right? Third, at present India is divided into how many states, children? 28 states. Earlier it was 29, now it is divided into 28 states and 8 union territories. Earlier JNK, that is Jammu and Kashmir, was considered as state, but now Jammu and Kashmir is considered in union territory as well as Ladakh also. Okay, fourth one, Dash is the capital of Punjab. Chandigarh, Mohali or Amritsar. Fifth, every state of India has a chief minister. Okay, you can say chief minister are the head of the state who look after the welfare of the citizen and take some actions, okay, and make some laws rules for the citizen of that particular state. So every state of India has a chief minister. Now next, fill in the blanks. The dash frames rules and laws that help run the country. Who frame the rules and laws that help run the country, children? Government, right? Right? Government frames rules and laws that help run the country. B. The governor of a state lives in the dash of the states. Capital of the states. They live in the capital of the state. C. Dash is the smallest union territory of India. Lakshadweep is the smallest union territory of India. Smallest union territory of India. National D1. Delhi is also known as the national capital territory. Delhi is also known as the national capital territory, right? Delhi is also a union territory. So Delhi is also known as the national capital territory. Delhi is territory as well as capital of India. E, the new name of the state Orissa is Odisha. Odisha, right? Odisha. Odisha. Now, F1. Chennai is the capital of dash. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Okay, now write the names of the capitals of the following states. Okay, first is Rajasthan. First is Rajasthan. Capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. Capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. Himachal Pradesh. Capital of Himachal Pradesh is children? Yes, Shimla. Capital of Himachal Pradesh is Shimla. Madhya Pradesh. Capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. Capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. Right? Then capital of Tripura is Agartala. Capital of Tripura is Agartala. Now fifth is Karnataka. Capital of Karnataka is Bangalore. Capital of Karnataka is Bangalore. Sixth is Maharashtra. Capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. Capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. Seventh is Goa. Capital of Goa is Panaji. Panaji, right? Capital of Goa is Panaji. Right? Panaji. Okay? Then, eighth. Capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. Capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. Okay? Now, next chapter is chapter 6. The food we eat. So, children, as you know that in different states, in different region, like north region, south region, east region, right, west region, all different regions have different kinds of food. Okay, every region has different kinds of food. They have their staple foods. Okay, because of the food the food we grow depends on the climatic condition of that particular region, the soil of that particular region. So it depends. That is the reason why all the country doesn't eat the same kind of food. Every region eats different kinds of food, right? So choose the correct option. Fish is a staple diet of the people living in the coastal areas, desert regions or mountains. So fish is where we find fish, in ocean, sea, river, right? So fish is a staple diet of the people living in the coastal areas. The people who are living in coastal areas, like Goa is a coastal area, south side, that Kerala is a coastal area, right? West Bengal. So people who lives in coastal areas, their fish is their staple diet, staple food. Staple foods, the food which is eaten by the most of the people, right? Now, second is rice is a dash. Rice is what, children? Rice is a vegetable, food grain or pulse? Rice is a food grain, right? Third, coconuts grow best in the desert, coastal areas or mountains. Coconut grows best in the coastal areas, okay? Now, mango is a summer fruit, winter fruit or monsoon fruit. Mango you eat when, children? During summertime, right? In summer season. So mango is a summer fruit and it is a seasonal. We do not eat mango during winter season, right? During monsoon season, only during summer season. So mango is a summer fruit. Fifth, Himachal Pradesh is famous for coconuts, apples or oranges. Himachal Pradesh is famous for apples. Famous for apples. Now fill in the blanks. First, the food that people eat most in a region is called their dash food. The food that people eat most in a region is called their staple food. Is called their staple food. Right? Staple food. B. Vegetables that grow in a particular season only are called dash vegetables. Are called seasonal vegetables. Right? seasonal vegetables, because these kind of vegetables grows during a particular season only. So vegetables that grow in a particular season only are called seasonal vegetables. Seasonal vegetables. See, Nagpur is famous for dash. Nagpur is famous for oranges. D, a food grain that can grow well in the climate of Rajasthan is wheat. Then last one, dash mangoes are a specialty of Ratnagiri in Maharashtra. Alfonso. Which mango, children? Alfonso. Alphonso. Alfonso. Mangoes are a specialty of Ratnagiri in Maharashtra. Okay. So children, learn all these. Okay. Learn question answers. Go through the chapters. Okay, prepare yourself for your exams, children. Saira.